a savage. Rather be tied up with cuffs. Austin stands Sabrina now, by the way. So we were supposed to be going to a music festival here at Gillette Stadium. Maybe a week or two ago, it got canceled because not enough tickets were sold. So we're gonna go to the spot where the festival was supposed to be. Insert clip from the last Taylor show.
Taking over. So, ew. We're at Six Flags. Austin.
You can't even see yourself.
I know, that's the point. Austin's
that's me, that's me.
Okay, bye. Look at my debt, ain't got enough money to pay me respect. Ain't no budget when I'm on the set. If I like it, then that's what I get.
Hey guys, Austin here. Just to let you know that this day is literally the most iconic day of my entire existence of life. There's actually a full video on my channel about this day. It's called We Snuck Into a JoJo Siwa Concert. Literally, it's my life peak, probably, to be completely honest. That will be linked in the description box down below. I'm just going to share a few clips from that day in here, but if you want the full experience, watch that.
You may have seen the Peppa Pig TikTok.
Peppa,
what are you doing inside my chocolate?
In my JoJo Siwa Queen shirt. I'ma come back like a boomerang. Did you see it? Like it was flying around like a boomerang. Okay, everyone. So we have arrived home and it is, It is 3:07 a.m. We have just come to the conclusion that we don't know what we're doing tomorrow. Amen.
Hey everyone, good night and go. Shh.
Okay, hello, I'm on the train. Also, my voice sounds like I smoke like 3 packs a day because I scream so much at JoJo, but yeah. We're on the train. I also look busted, so. About to go up 50 floors. We'll see how that works.
Remember when you said that there's no second chance? So baby, I heard you've been hoping you could change the path. You missed a longer night. You missed a long
last year when we came here, the coffee was
really bad.
And now it's really good, so.
Yay.
Hey everyone, so I just decided Austin is not allowed to see Sabrina Carpenter, and here is the reason why. Earlier this March, I went to see Sabrina, oh, time's almost up. Okay, earlier when I went to see Sabrina Carpenter, this little girl behind me pushed the front, and then this other girl who had ultra VIP, actually no, she had no VIP level, even though I did. She literally body slammed me to get to the front because I was slightly taller than her. And Austin will be taller than everyone in the crowd, which means he is no longer allowed to stand Sabrina Carpenter.
Oh my gosh.
What?
Area 51.
Ah!
Walk a mile in these Louboutins. But they don't wear these shits where I'm from.
But I'm not gonna do myself because you do yourself. I know it's hard to see what you don't want to see. I know it's hard to see.
Good night, Inco. Front says, what's next? The future, sideways. And the back says, well, nothing.
Illegal, so sorry for looking so pretty tonight. We're in your favorite color under the lights. For moving on, doing everything right. So sorry for being good friends with your friends. And running
now you're
now,
you're
probably
wondering
how
we
got here.
That was so dumb.
So basically today, we decided to go... Basically, we decided to go to the Michael Bublé concert for literally $12. I've probably never listened to Michael Bublé in my life.
I've heard a few of his Christmas songs. What if he does Christmas songs?
If he does Christmas songs tonight, I
might actually die.
Imagine it's Christmas in July.
Wait,
what if he literally does a second? I'm checking his set list.
Is that what he's touring?
Wait, hold on. I'm checking his set list.
Anyways, while Ethan's checking the set list, I thought we would just keep you a little updated on what we're doing. Basically, we went to the dollar store, got some beads, some glasses, and some headbands, and we're gonna wear these to the concert tonight. I'm almost positive that Mike... Are you just trying to show your phone case?
No.
I'm almost positive that Michael Bublé...
Blueberry.
Michael
I can't say his name anymore.
Michael Bublé, I'm sure, attracts an
older audience.
So me and Ethan are literally just gonna be up in this place like, my bead broke! Oh.
I'll break one of mine.
No,
don't break it. You can fix it.
You dumb.
How? Wait. He went to Madison Square Garden. There's no way he sold that out.
Anyway, so come along with us on our Michael Bublé. What?
Michael Bublé. Like boob. Hey everyone, you're probably wondering again how I got here.
Actually, I'm pretty sure the last clip they saw was this.
Okay, so never mind. We are on the way to, what's his name again?
What?
I do not remember his name. Michael Bublé. We are on the way to Michelle Bublé's concert. We're very excited. So Michael Bublé is very popular. Oh, Discover Beautiful Rhode Island. So that is the entrance point to Rhode Island. Okay, so we've been driving for like around 40 minutes already, and so we should technically be nearing it. Like, we should be 5-10 minutes away. When we were actually here in the exact same spot earlier today, it was like 10 minutes away, and now there are still 26 minutes left due to immense traffic.
Michael Bublé is shutting down the city.
Yeah, this traffic is all for Michael. Just a little update, Austin is crying.
Oh, because of Michael? I know, I'm sorry.
He's just so excited.
We're currently eating food. The show starts in about 30-ish minutes. We excited. For those of you that thought we were kidding, well... Hey guys.
<No. laughs>
We've decided this is not happening.
Also, okay, so I bought a clear bag and...
Oh no! What have we gotten ourselves?
No.
Oh wow.
Okay, so we're about to see the stage for the first time. We excited.
This isn't real.
What?
Guys, this is a pit. We should have got pit.
We should have.
Uh-huh.
Hey guys, just chilling at the Michael Bublé tour. I honestly really don't know how we got here.
Our seats aren't even bad, that's the thing.
The problem is that our seats are actually really good. Like, Michael Bublé will be like right there.
Oh, you're recording.
Yes, you dumb.
No.
Let's play a game.
Okay, what's the game?
I don't really know what to play. What do we play?
Hide and seek. Okay.
Okay,
wait, Charlie, count to three.
Ethan's gonna count first and I'm gonna hide. Okay. Ready? Count to three.
One, two, three. Okay, you guys, so today we're gonna be finding Austin playing hide and seek. I really just can't find him.
Boo!
He was here
the entire time.
I didn't
never
find
knew.
You.
Never
That's
knew.
So All crazy. Right.
I'll count to five this time because I know you need a little bit more help.
You're right.
Hiding.
Close your eyes. Close your
okay,
eyes.
Okay, my eyes are closed. One, two, three, five. What? Where did he go? Where did he go?
I was there the entire time.
You're so good.
Guys, it's starting.
This song is actually really good. I like this song. Guys, the people in the pit are so cute. They're literally like, and I love it. It's glowing. I just haven't met you yet.
Listen, everybody's just sitting down. The vibe isn't like, it's not what I expected. I expected people to be standing and like singing.
Excited, but.
Yeah, but it's just like the ratio is, it's off. It's not working for us.
Good night and go.
Hey queen. Girl, you have done it again. Constantly raising the bar for us all. And doing it flawlessly. I'd say I'm surprised, but I know who you are. I've seen it up close and personal. Girl, you make me so proud. And I love you.
Good night and go for the last time.